Hi guys, it's Eva speaking. Welcome to Katie's Vet Clinic, a Sims 4 Let's Play. This is part 15. It's early evening and I think Brandy needs a walk. It's been a long time since we've been on a walk. Let's do a medium-sized walk and I hope Taco will be okay. But usually cats are okay with their sim or with a human being away for a while. What is going on? Yeah, the leash is endless long. No, Brandy, we want to go outside for the walk. What is her problem? Yeah, maybe we just go on the walk now and then if this doesn't help, we will ask her what's wrong. I think she is a little bit dirty or very much dirty. But a walk is needed. And you better have a bath after the walk than before. Yeah. Yeah, let's enjoy this wonderful surrounding. Uh-huh. And I thought on maybe sooner or later Brandy should get kids, but maybe only after Taco has become an adult cat. Because then we have too many little animals and not enough time for the vet clinic. And maybe we should look for other dogs, for male dogs that come to the clinic regularly, that Brandy can befriend herself with the other dogs. Oh, and here is a stinky poop. Okay. Ah, lots of animals. Oh, don't step into the poop. Please don't step into it. Yes, that's good. Very good. Oh, here's a waterfall. That's nice. Okay. Ah, and here is this river. Oh yeah, and that is new in The Sims. You can go underneath the bridge and over the bridge. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, maybe I speed it up a little bit. And then maybe now I stop it. I tell her to unleash and then ask her what is wrong. Oh, I should play. Ah, okay. She is doing her business. Very good. Yeah. Okay, and now, Brandy, please tell us what is wrong with you. Hmm? Maybe I ask again. Oh, it is okay now. Maybe she only needed to pee. And she is still at the leash. Okay, yes. Then you could go home. Where is it? Here. Okay. Go home. Oh, lots of dogs. Teddy. Yeah, Teddy sounds like a male dog. And this is Chiquito. And Tammy. Yeah, maybe we check on this when we have the an open clinic. And this we know, this is blue and a sick cat, or could we do something against his or her sickness? Oh, it's sleeping, so then we just leave it. Taco, are you okay? Where are you? Not eating? Ah, okay. Jumping around. Oh, let's see, what aging do I have? No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to see this. It's the normal aging. Okay, normal lifespan. Then we just have to wait some more days and little Taco will age up. Yeah, so now you could unleash her. Let's see, and then give her a bath. Because she seems very dirty. Woof woof, yes. And she is already tired again. Very good. So I can speed this up. And maybe if little Taco is sleeping here, oh, I let her just sleep here and go up to sleep. And Brandy is already there, that's okay. And I will have a look on Taco from time to time. Is she waking up? Now. So we will see what she will do in the during the night. Sleeping. That's okay. Oh! Wow! Take Taco aged up? Wow. Hey, come on, where are you? Ah, she went upstairs to sleep. That is a good idea. So we will see her later as an adult cat. And then we do a screenshot of her. Maybe. Ah, she still has this. Very fancy ears. That is nice. Okay, so now we come closer. She is not as tiny anymore. Oh, I see. Do you see it? They are so close together. She is. I don't know how it's called in English. But her left eye, her golden eye is inside, so looking to the inside. In Germany it's called schielen. Maybe we have a similar English word. So then just caress her and maybe talk to her and get to know her a little bit better. Yeah. Yeah, then it's time to find a partner for Brandy. That's good. Oh, they became best friends. So let's see whether they can become companions. I just found out how it's called in the English version. Maybe not yet, but I hope soon. And she should become a companion with Brandy. Let's see whether we find it. No. Maybe I have to search for it. In a German Let's Play, I just had the option and then I did it and I didn't knew how I got this option. And so let's check again. I could tell her to mate with Teddy. But I think it will not work because Katie should be, have a friendship with the other dog. Then it's working. And Teddy seems sick. But we have to work on a friendship with another dog and then try to bring them together. Okay, Katie, you could just eat a little bit. So let's see, open up and take something. And we speed it up, and then we could open the vet clinic. It's good to have an adult cat now because she can be rather much on her own. She needs. No. She can't. So tell her not to scratch your very nice bed. Yes. Okay, so sooner or later she will learn it, I hope. We open the clinic. Yes. And then you should come here. And we look for an interesting dog that we can befriend. Yeah. Oh, he's already there. That's okay. Let's see. Maybe we say that is good that you came. And she would need some praising because she is really good. And maybe she could be promoted to the next level because she earned it. And then you treat this patient. She was very unhappy last time because nobody took care of her. Dominic, no, please, we have our vet clinic. So, and I hope they will work very, very good. Oh, what happened? Ah, okay. She likes the promotion. Don't go away. Yes, we treat this patient. As I promoted you, I expect more and better work. Maybe they should become better friends with each other. So, but now we treat this little poor cat. And we wait for the interesting male dogs. Okay, so measure the temperature. Yeah. Okay, and then maybe check the fur. No, we don't need the flea market. Yeah, you can do it. Okay, winter wonder fever. So. Okay, she is just waiting here. So after getting the money, I think we will treat her animal. Yeah, and Supriya is befriending Brandy. Maybe you should better clean here because everything is dirty. Oh, and then After the next patient, I activate the Roomba. Repungitis? But there are, I think, 4 different kinds of repungitises. Yeah, your cat is very sick. So, first calm her down. And then you check the mouth. Yes, yes. And then you check the temperature. Oh, poken? Oh. Oh, so then maybe you check the heart. Ah, and Supriya is cleaning. That is very, very good. Oh, okay, that is from the squirrel scratch fever. I should have known this. The repungitis has mouth morts. Okay, so maybe then we just take the next patient. Oh, he is the next one. Okay, when he is the next one, then we take this one. Okay, so blue is the next one. Blue is blue. Maybe winter wonder fever? Here, my dear vets, please treat the patients. Oh, and I forgot to start the Roomba. Taco is still sitting there. Okay. Now, let's see. I should really learn all these diseases, then I could just give the right treatment and it would go faster. But I'm far from recognizing it. There are a lot of diseases with this blue fur. Oh, that's good. Oh, and this is a new one, rather new. I think I only had it one time yet. This looks similar. Yeah, but it gets treated from... How is his name? Jens Janssen. But that's good. He is finally working. Oh, and blue... No, I think I don't like blue as a partner. Yeah, I think this episode is already rather long. So I will end it now. Oh, a 5-star. That is good. Very, very good. I wish you a wonderful day. Thank you for watching and all the best. Till next time. Tschüss.